x is 4.2, 7th sum. For what value of x? Then the inequality pi by 2 is less than cos inverse of 3x minus 1 is less than pi. So this inequality exists, then what value of x? எப்போ x ங்கிற வேல்யூ சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன் x ங்கிற வேல்யூ என்ன கொடுத்தா இது சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன் ஆகும் அப்படினு சொல்லி கேட்டிருக்காங்க. So first of all let us take the values. Inequality given, inequality is pi by 2 is less than cos inverse of into 3x minus 1 is less than pi. Okay, so this sum is solved to two methods. The first one directly solved, the second one is graphical method. So first of all cos inverse of x moving to right side and then is going to left side. So cos inverse of x move to left side, cos pi by 2, the first one, cos pi by 2. Next less than 3x minus 1 is less than, this is also cos pi. Cos pi by 2 is going to 0. Cos pi by 2 is going to 0 is less than 3x minus 1 is less than minus 1. So this one 0 is greater of this value. Next this one is greater of minus value. This is not equal. Why? Because this one minus 1 to 0. So 0 is the number in our definite number. This inequality is going to changes. This inequality is going to changes. So minus 1 is less than 3x minus 1 is less than 0. Okay, understand this concept. So this one 0 veda minus 1 ingiradhu kandipa sinna number da. Inge namakku enna solrudanga 0 veda indha number perusu, indha number oda indha number perusu. Appa indha inequality la edho something difference irukku. So indha inequality change pannadha nam enna pandrom na, so minus 1 is less than 3x is less than 0, this is the correct inequality. Next minus 1 is going to right side, is going to left side. So minus 1, next plus 1 is less than 3x is less than 1. Clear? Okay, next one, this one 0 is less than 3x is less than 1. Okay, next 3 is moving to right side and then moving to left side. So 0 is less than x is less than 1 by 3. So therefore the x value is, so therefore x is belongs to half into open interval 0, 1 by 3. It is enough to the answer. So next one is to find out the method of second, method number 2. Okay, wow. So idha namakku enna maximum enna na JE questions la indha status la irukku. JE next one IIT questions indha mari models questions da namakku kuduthiruva. So appo nam enna discuss pannom appadina inequality eppadi la satisfy pannanum paakanum. So first of all draw the cos inverse of x oda diagram. So cos inverse of x diagram enna status la irukku paarenga. காஸ் தீட்டா எப்பயுமே இங்க நம்ம பிளேஸ் பண்றப்ப என்ன பிளேஸ்ல டிராவல் ஆகும்னா காஸ் தீட்டா பொறுத்தல. சோ திஸ் ஒன் திஸ் ஒன் திஸ் இஸ் மைனஸ் ஒன் திஸ் இஸ் ஜீரோ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் பிளஸ் பிளஸ் ஒன் காஸ் தீட்டா டெஃபினட்டா காஸ் தீட்டா என்ன பண்ணோம் அப்படின்னா ஜீரோல ஒன்னா இருக்கும். சோ காஸ் தீட்டா டிராவல் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் ஒன் next is going to this one, next is going to this one cos theta. So this one minus 1, this one minus 1. Clear? Next 1, this is also 1. So value cos theta in status la 0 na pi by 2, this is also 3 pi by 2. Next this one 0, next 90 degree, next 180, next means pi, next 270, next also 2 pi. So this is a cos theta, that is called this one cos x diagram. So cos inverse of x diagram is exist for this one. To find the limit pi by 2 to pi, so this is pi by 2, pi by 2 to pi. Okay, clear, understand? So this is the travel, this is the limit of the function. This one the limit of the function. Okay, this is the limit of the function, very important. That is called this place is going to 0. Why? Because this is x-axis
then y is equal to 0. Clear that this one y is equal to 0 line, that is called x axis. Okay, so this one 0, this is also minus 1. Clear, this is minus 1. So pi by 2 to pi, that is called 0 to pi. So minus 1 is less than, this is the interval of this one. 3x minus 1 is less than 0. Clear? So this is the limit of the function. Why? Because this is the x value. Cos x, cos x value this one. So x value is going to 0 to minus 1. 0 to minus 1 down shape. That is called minus 1 is less than 3x is minus 1 is less than 3x minus 1 is less than 0. Next, plus minus 1 is going to right side and then going to left side. So minus 1 plus 1 is less than 3x is less than 1. Okay, this is 0. Next one, 3x is less than 1. So 3 is moving to left side, is going to 0. So 0 less than x is less than 1 by 3. So therefore x is belongs to open interval 0 comma 1 by 3. This one exists. So this one method number 2, this one method number 1. It is enough to examination pattern, it is enough to answer. That is called this one the answer, first one. But this one is clearly understand. That is called graphical. This one graphical method. This one mathematical method. Okay, it is clear. So this one JE question. When you understand pannunga indha mari model la kekpa namakku graph sheet irukku appadina super ah understand avum indha gap la da indha travel time kadikum paarenga. So pi by 2 to pi. So indirect ah discuss panna just oru bus pora mariyo oru car pora mariyo consider panna idhu da oru sin theta cos theta nu understand pannunga. Just oru place oru place oru particle move to other sides other direction na that is called sin theta cos theta tan theta enna na sides evlo limit la exist avudhu idha pathi da full ah trigonometry discuss pannudhu. Okay.